Hey Patches, today we're going to learn how to make a bracelet using pipe cleaners and a few beads. Take three different colored pipe cleaners and twist the ends. Then start plaiting the pipe cleaners, and once you've done a few plaits, thread a bead on. Plait the pipe cleaners a few more times and thread on another bead, and keep repeating these steps until you've done it about 4 or 5 times. You can choose different colored pipe cleaners and different colored beads. You could even use beads that have letters on them and spell out your name on your bracelet. Once you've reached the end, twist the pipe cleaners again like we did at the start and link each end. These bracelets make a super cute gift for all your friends at school. Maybe give it a try during your next patch time. Take a photo and share it with @SpecklesKids.